It's a surprise.
Have you seen us, Zoda Mwita?
To see people who claim to have the Holy Ghost, yet they do not have. Then there's a big difference speaking in tongues and having the Holy Spirit. These are two things. The Holy Ghost can live, can lift you, and you can still possess His gift. That is why we have men in the body of Christ who speak in tongues, and still they are still sinning. Sometimes our Christian life is questionable. The way we live our Christian life is questionable, whether we have the Holy Spirit or He comes when we come into His presence. Because, you know, the issue about the Holy Ghost is that when He is not in you, you can still experience His presence. So you can come to church and experience His presence, thinking that He lives in you. And you go back home, but surely you do not have home. So today, let's be discussing about the Holy Ghost. The greeting of Mary. So the greeting was ordinary. It was a heart. An ordinary heart. But what happened was not ordinary. So you can be an ordinary man. You come meet the Holy Ghost. What will happen after? It will no longer be ordinary. It is a surprise that we go to church as ordinary men, and we go back home more ordinary. So God help the church. And we are trying to come Holy Spirit.
Come Holy Spirit.